I love Pure Radiant Tinted Moisturizer. It's my favorite product in my makeup kit because it looks great in everyone, it's sheer, it's buildable, and you can never mess it up. It gives you the best finish for a natural girl. Now I'm gonna show you how to select your perfect shade. Choose three different colors that are closest to your skin tone and make three swatches on your cheek. The color that blends seamlessly into the skin as if it disappears is the color that's right for you. This is her perfect match. The best way to apply Pure Radiant Tinted Moisturizer is using the warmth of your fingers to melt the product into the skin. Start in the center of the face and blend outward. What I love about this product is it leaves the skin looking super moisturized and never oily. It also has SPF 30, so it protects the skin. This is a go-to product in my makeup kit because you can use it sheer or build it onto the skin for more coverage. No matter how you choose to use this product, it will never look thick or cakey. It will always look smooth and radiant, just like skin, but better. This formula is super hydrating and gives the most beautiful glow to the skin. When applying this product, apply with long strokes for a sheer application. To build the formula, use a short tapping motion. What I love about this formula is that it's completely effortless and your skin will always look amazing. It gives a beautiful, hydrated radiance to the skin without ever looking shiny.